What's the best thing about Batman?
It's free.
What do you mean he's free?
When you come to these premieres, it's free, and that's the best thing. I promised myself to stop coming to them because I've got my own premiere in a couple of weeks, and it just looks like I like coming out for free, and I do.
So you never spend money on the cinema tickets anymore?
If it's a film that I really want to see, I'll come to the premiere, and if it's something that I'm not fussed about but I'm interested, then I go to the cinema and pay and then regret it and go, I should have gone to the premiere, why didn't I go? These are one of the perks of being on telly.
Big fan of Batman?
Yeah, I like Batman, yeah.
What do you like about him?
What do I like about
him?
I like his hat.
He's got a very nice hat, doesn't he?
Yeah. He's got like iPod earphones in and on his ears, because I saw it in first one, he showed you put them in. I thought it was very interesting.
So you've got loads of flames and big props and stuff.
Careful. You're getting some
ideas for your own premiere?
I'm going to keep mine very simple, except for what I'm wearing will be very complex.
Any hints?
I can't tell you yet, though.
Do you even know?
Yeah.
Do you think
it's Batman-esque, but in white.
Do you think Kelly Brook would make a good Catwoman?
I don't know if her bangers would fit in the suit. She's top heavy, isn't she? You know what I mean? They swing around when she's fighting, give herself black eyes.
Have you ever met Christian Bale?
No, I've not. I imagine he would swear at me in both an American accent and a Cockney accent.
He wasn't doing interviews tonight, and we just thought maybe...
Was he in a bad mood?
I'm not sure.
Well, last time I heard he was having a fight with his family because they asked for some money. Maybe he's vexed again. He's back in England, and they're on the catch again, getting some more money, and he's going, leave it here, you better get away from me!
Keith, who would you like to see on Celebrity Juice most out of the Batman cast, if you could have any of them?
What, out of this film?
Yeah.
Yeah, Anne. I just got a good look at her side boob. She had wicked side boob.
Is that because Christian Bale might swear at you in English?
And confuse me, and I'll go, where are you from? Sri Lanka?
Got to get Morgan Freeman on, can you imagine?
Oh, Morgan Freeman, that'd be good. Ink Magazine. No, I always feel sorry for people in Magazine because it means they're on the way up or the way down. I always feel bad. Okay.
Thanks.
See you.
Bye.
This summer, Absolute Radio Live will be bigger than ever. Coldplay, Elbow, Kasabian, Blur, Paul Weller, Florence, I Can't Keep Up, No, Stereophonics, The Stone Roses, and lots more. You'll be with them at this year's biggest live music events when you listen to Absolute Radio Live. We'll take you there.